Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here, and today we're going to tackle a problem that happens frequently when people either restore their operating system using restore disk provided with their computer, or format and reinstall their entire operating system. Essentially, what happens is you're setting up your computer after reinstalling your operating system, and you come across a device such as a printer or a scanner or something of that nature that's still connected via USB that was supposed to be disconnected during the initial setup, so you can then connect it after you install the driver. So where we're at in our story here is you've reinstalled your system, you're setting up all your devices. Let's say for the sake of argument, it is a printer you're setting up. You install your printer driver and you're warned, do not connect the printer to the computer until you are asked to do so. The problem was, you just set up your entire computer with the printer already connected. You go through the printer installation nonetheless, and you reach a screen stating, trying to detect printer. Now, the problem is, like I said, your printer has been connected all this time. Unplugging, reconnecting the printer doesn't help. Powering off, powering on the printer doesn't help. Changing USB ports doesn't help. How can we get our printer to recognize without going through the whole problem of reinstalling? Well, it's quite simple. There's a little trick you can do. First off, what you need to do is you need to be in your system properties. How do you get into your system properties? You right-click on your My Computer, and you select properties. From there you'll have a plethora of tabs, and you select the hardware tab within system properties. From there you'll have the ability to select device manager. So you select your device manager and it brings this guy up. Now, once again, in our scenario we were talking about a printer. Here it's an audio device, but you could use your imagination and pretend this is a printer. So what happens is, like I said, in the scenario, you're through the installation procedure up until you are told you have to please connect your USB device now. Problem is, it's already connected. What do you do? In your device manager, you find a device. It should be under other device with the yellow question mark. You find a device. If you can't see it, you maximize the directory tree through pressing the plus symbol next to the other device logo, and there's your other device. What you do is you right click on it, you select uninstall, you go through a small procedure, it'll uninstall and completely remove this entry. From there what you do is you click on start, you click on settings, you click on control panel, and you select add hardware. From there you'd click next. It'll go through the process of redetecting any device that doesn't have an entry in Device Manager. It'll find this other device. However, since it newly found this other device, what it will do is it will attribute it to the installation program of your printer, scanner, what have you, your USB device that's currently looking for a newly connected device. And the installation procedure should go ahead as planned. There you go. I hope it helps. Small, easy trick.